Hello, bicycles. My name is Oxy, and welcome back to another episode of Oxygen Not Included, where we started this project over here last time in order to cool down the hot oxygen that sits around at 64 degrees using thermoregulators. And we are halfway through. I think. We did neglect a few things, however, don't interest in rust. We have a slight problem here as we reached this level here. So what I think we will do now is dig down to here. Fossil layers, and then eventually we will have to use an oil well to get more oil out of it and separate the oil from any fluid that we don't want to have. We need to up the priority here on the bottle end here, because otherwise nothing. Here, connect that. Temperature on here is coming a bit down, but I think that's more or less a lost cause. Also hook this up. Okay, that should do it. In here, we want to have quite a bit of water so that to ensure that the thermoregulators are actually cooled. For the power, I think we can just do that. And then here on top, we shall have one steam turbine. Like this, maybe wait with that until we have figured out the roof. Mm-hmm. pump in here. I went here. Connect this. How much water do we have here? Kilograms per tile. That's not yet enough. Joint plate, then another joint plate. Down here we will have a joint plate. Another joint plate here. That's the way it will look. Put in a bit of hydrogen in here. How are we looking water wise? 150 kilograms, not yet enough. We do have enough steel, so let's turn this off again. So that we can continue cooling this water cool down. Going up to 200 kilograms per tile. I think 250 should be enough. Are we there yet? Not yet, but this should do the trick. Yes. Deconstruct this one. Here. Well, temperatures are going down a bit. Not as fast as I would like. Okay, and with the ladder there, we can close off here on this side. Connect this up. Then we're almost good to go. No thank you. Nothing that interests me. And down here below. We need a bit of piping. How far over does the thing reach? We have one tile to spare. And I know the outline is there, so this is our radiant pipe, and then we will have isolated pipe dropping in here in the middle. And if we have hydrogen in here, that the water that's coming out of the steam turbine should be enough to cool the turbine down before we are going back down here. And these do not produce that much heat. We're lacking materials here. Whatever reason. Rock. That goes in here and up, and then of course that pipe and the power wire. temporal we don't need anymore. So this one. Which means we can actually put in the steam turbine. Let's close this off because we don't want anything coming in before we have the vacuum. Only a few pieces of wiring missing there, and then we should start pumping out the gas in here. Have a look around our base. Our tanks are full once more, and yep, down here we basically breach the thing. Go down here slowly. Where do I find the oil well? Utilities, oil well, here it is. And then we shall have a liquid filter. Can have it. Here I think. Okay, we're starting to vacuum this room out. Let's prioritize the cleanup in here a bit. But I think we will see this setup running in due time, but due time will be next episode. So join me next time. Until then, goodbye.